For zero order reaction, the example is decomposition of ammonia on the platinum, right? Ammonia decomposition on platinum, NH3 decomposition, 2U N2 plus 3H2 on platinum around 1100 degrees Kelvin, right? So this is the best example to that. Even the decomposition of HI on gold is another example of the zero order reaction, right? So zero kramankagala cheryalaku idi udaharana. Idi platinum meda reaction jarugutundi, platinum surface meda ammonia decomposition, right? So coming to the first order reaction, prathama kramanka cheryalu, right? So here the let us suppose that a reaction is taking place, right? And that is R to P, right? Reactants and the products. So this, because this is the first order reaction, the power of the concentration, right? Concentration, right? Power is always equal to 1. The earlier one, right? There the power of the concentration term is 0 because that was the zero order reaction. Here it is 1. So rate of the reaction, you can write as d by dt. Concentration of R is proportional to concentration of R to the power 1 because the first order continue. So first order reaction, rate of reaction dr by dt proportional to R to the power 1. So minus dr, right, equal to dr by dt equal to k into R, right? Minus dr by r, right, equal to k into dt. Integrating both sides, integrating both sides, minus dr by r equal to integration k into dt. So integration of dr by r is ln r minus ln r, so equal to k into, k is constant, dt is t, plus I, integration constant, right? So if t equal to 0, t equal to 0, then I equal to minus ln r. This is equation 2, right? Substitute equation 2 in 1. So minus ln r. So here when t equal to 0, ln r naught, r become the r naught at time t indicates, right? So ln r equal to kt minus ln r naught, right? So kt equal to ln r naught by l minus ln r, that is ln r naught concentration by r concentration, right? Kt it is. So k equal to 1 by t, natural logarithm we take it, it is 2.303. So 2.303 by t into log R naught concentration by R, right? So this is the first order rate equation, right? K equal to 2.303 by T, the log R naught by R, right? We plot a graph between log R naught R versus the T, log R naught by R versus T, then you will get a curve like this whose slope is 2.303, right? A by 2.303, A by 2.303, right? That is the slope. Then we have defined the half-life period for a reaction. Half-life is time required to decompose half the initial amount of the substance, right? Initial amount, it is R, it becomes R naught, right? Then that is the time required to become the half-life, half period, right? So when T equal to, when we try to derive the expression for half-life, అర్ధాయుకు చర్యకు మనము ఈ ఈక్వేషన్ డెరైవ్ చేసినప్పుడు టీ ఈక్వల్ టు టీ హాఫ్ అయినప్పుడు ఆర్ ఏమవుతుంది, ఆర్ నాట్ బై టూ అవుతుంది, ఆర్ నాట్ బై టూ అవుతుంది. ఇవి వీటిలో సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ చేసినప్పుడు ఏ ఈక్వల్ టు 2.303 బై టీ హాఫ్ log r naught by 2. So that is r naught by 2, that is 2, right? So this and this gets cancelled, 2.303 into 2 by t half. Right here, this is log 2. Log 2 is nothing but 0.3010. 2.303 log 2. Log 2 is nothing but 0.3010 by 2. That is 0.693 by T half. So this is the expression for the half life. 0.693 by T half. Right, when K is given, we can calculate the T half is given, we can calculate the K. So ఇది ప్రథమ క్రమాంక చర్యలో ఇది ఈక్వేషన్ వచ్చింది మనకు. ఈ ఈక్వేషన్లో హాఫ్ లైఫ్ చేసాం మనం. అర్ధాయువు చర్య, అర్ధాయువుని కనుక్కుంటే అర్ధాయువుకు ఇది ఈ ఎక్స్ప్రెషన్ వచ్చింది. టీ హాఫ్ అని కన్సిడర్ చేయొచ్చు, 0.693 బై కే అవుతుంది. సో